Hello everyone, this is Ferdinand B. Francisco Jr. from BSED Soxted 2, and I will share to you my bucket list in France. First is the Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower is a thrilling view erected exactly at the heart of Paris. It holds a place as one of the seven wonders of the world and as one of the landmarks of the history of architecture of the country. Next is the Notre Dame Cathedral. The said tourist destination means Our Lady of Paris in French. It is a Gothic cathedral located in the fourth largest division of a French department. Sadly, it was burned a few years ago. Last is the Louvre Museum. It is one of the renowned museums of France. It features art collections such as the Mona Lisa, Liberty Leading the People, and the Wedding at Cana. I chose these destinations because I am a social studies major student and I am interested at exploring the world. That's all. Goodbye!